My name is Tanvi Mangesh Bane. Today I am telling the little story. The story name was Singing Bird. Once there a little girl who has a bird that love sing. The bird sits on window and sing beautifully. But the girl was the little bit rude and she didn't like her to sing. One day the girl was sleeping and the bird started singing. The girl was got disturbed and she tied the bird beaks so it wouldn't sing again. The next day the girl was awake her mouth was not speaking a single word. The girl was in pain and couldn't breathe properly. The whole day she in that awkward position, and at night she saw the bird and she released the bird can same situation and then she opened her mouth and just a second his mouth become normally. The moral of the story, don't do or say anything that can bear yourself. म्हणजे असं काहीही करू व बोलू नका की ते आपण स्वतः सुद्धा सहन करू शकणार नाही. थँक्यू.